day for us learning what we can do. On the women's side, we gave SNU a run for their money. You know, I think we know what we have to do now. We have some work to do if we want to get to where we want to be. But, you know, like I said, this is a good first meet, and we're just going to try and get better every week and get better for any 10s and regionals.
We were really happy with the men. We had 6 under 30 for the 8K, which is great. I don't think we've ever done that before on this course, so we're really excited to see kind of the growth they have. Like the women, they have some room to improve, and, you know, we know what we can do for to get better for any 10s.
It was a beautiful day of race. We had top 6 under 30s, the first time, I believe, in the history of the school. It was a good showing for the Hawks today. It was all the men. They all ran hard. We know what we'd have to do for the rest of the season. I think today was a good showing for what we can do, and just looking forward to the rest of the season and showing what we can do at any tons.
The first mile, I think we all did a really good job with just being smart, and then the last two, we put in our work, all the training that we did over the summer. Our legs really worked throughout the second mile, which is pretty much all uphill, and then the third mile, we all really used our heart and head to get through this race. I feel pretty good. I PR'd by a little bit over a minute, so I'm definitely seeing my improvement throughout the last couple years here, and excited to get one more chance next year.
Second place overall behind SNHU and in front of St. Mike's. You know, SNHU's been training hard and, you know, good competition. I mean, two any 10 teams that we're glad to see. And we kind of show that we can hang with them. We got 6 guys under 30 minutes, which was good performance. I mean, time-wise even, this is a tough course. And to do that on this course is good in showing that, you know, we can move forward for 2 weeks at UMass Dartmouth and through the rest of the season, any 10s regionals. You know, we made a good statement for the first meet of the year with good times and good places.